I've had occasion, rare occasions indeed, to meet with Minister Mandela on a number of occasions. My impression of meeting Mandela was a man that you knew you were in the presence of history, you were in the presence of indomitability, but you was in the presence of humility. And so he has left us a legacy that I think we should celebrate, of this awesome capacity to overcome all obstacles. He was in jail, as everybody knows, 27 years. And yet he came forth from the jail cell to be president. And I believe that what he had inside of him, we all have, made to master the ability to overcome. And so my message to all is that, all right, Nelson is gone. Let us revive ourselves. Let us mourn for a while and let us celebrate. And let us use his legacy to inspire us to go and to do likewise. We can overcome whatever challenges we face. We can overcome them.
Tell me what you did today.
Today we celebrated Nelson Mandela, his legacy. We had people to come and to share their experiences. And we had the great musician Randy Weston to come and to play for us. I'm aware that the people who built the movement, let's face it, Nelson Mandela was in jail 27 years. Somebody built the movement. Winnie Mandela, we wanted to remember Winnie Mandela. We wanted to remember people like Ilambe Black. The movement, we wanted to remember those who had put their lives on the line, gone to jail, and to make Nelson Mandela a household word. So we wanted to remember them too and celebrate Nelson Mandela and express our gratitude to the family, to God, for what he was to us and the way he inspired us.